In our chapter rate of change of 20, one term we are having, that is marginal cost. Okay. Now, what marginal cost is? The cost of producing and marketing one additional unit when X units are produced and marketed is called marginal cost, and marginal cost is equal to the rate of change of total cost with respect to the number of units X. Okay. So basically what we can write for the marginal cost, we can write it, marginal cost is equal to d by dx of total cost. Okay. Or we can write it, marginal cost is equal to dc by dx, where c is the cost function. C denotes cost function. So this is the basic sum where total cost, derivative for the total cost is called the marginal cost. Now let's give and go with the example. Now for example, suppose we are having the cost of producing and marketing the cost of producing and marketing X units of a certain commodity, is given by C is equal to X cube plus 15X plus 3000. Find marginal cost. Simple question. Now we have to find marginal cost when X is equal to 10. Suppose this is a very nice example for question. Now what is C? Now C is equal to X cube plus 15X plus 3000. Now what is marginal cost? Marginal cost is equal to d by dx of C. That's what I have written, d by dx of total cost. Now marginal cost is equal to 3x square plus 15. Is it okay? Now marginal cost for X is equal to 10 is equal to 3 into 10 square plus 15. This is equal to 315. Okay, the cost of producing and marketing X units of a certain commodity is given by C is equal to X cube plus 15X plus 3000. Find marginal cost when X is equal to 100. So, marginal cost when X is equal to 10 is 315. And this is your answer. This is a